much. Right there. Hey, from British television, from Sky News UK. How do you feel about what's happening today?